Thank you. Come with me. You shall not leave. You mustn't go outside of this room. Is that understood? It's the light. They're not fond of light. I must fight the power that lurks within this ship. It is my destiny. I will come for you once this ordeal is over with. Stay here until then. You mustn't go down there. Is that understood, Richard?
I should never have gotten aboard this ship. I promised her that I would return one day. I should have just stayed by her side. I wonder how she's doing now.
What?
Oh my God, how could I have forgotten about her? Forgive me, Christina. Thank you for telling me. I will go to her now. It's so dark. I locked the door. But she'll still come. Why?
Been waiting for you. Come here. Please, come in. Oh, I almost forgot. Let me give this to you. This stone holds your destiny. take good care of it.
It's light. Finally, she won't come here anymore.
Everyone died on the day of that great storm. The entities you see aboard this ship are mere shadows. I've been waiting a long time for someone to come and help us. Please, help us. Help this ship.
What is this? This color. It's the same as Ed's drink. What the hell? I can't taste a thing. I guess there is no need for a drink when you're dead. Hey, can you let Ed out? I threw away one of the medals in the ventilation shaft. The two sisters should have the other two medals.
Thank you. You are not a passenger aboard this ship. You're still alive. You've met my older sister, Fiona, right? We are twins, that's why I know. Do you know Ed? Ed saw something, that's why he became crazy so suddenly. Please, meet Ed, the man we trapped inside that room. Diana left. I must go too. Oh, that blue stone. It's the same as what Kreia had. So you must have been the one Kreia was waiting for.
So you actually found this room. Has Rob told you the reason why I am in here? I saw it happen in that room. I saw the birth of a demon. I lost my mind completely. And
I don't remember much after that. Rob, I suppose that drunk fool died too. I want to drink with him again.
That girl really isn't here. I can hear her cries coming from within a deep, dark hole. She wants someone to find and free her soul. Make her realize that she shouldn't be here.
My doll. father gave this to me.
It's time. That's Sir Williams.
Oh!
Welcome to Casino Orpheus. Would you like to hear the instructions? I will give you 5 chips to start with. Use your chips sparingly.
The film. Oh, the boy has died. This then will be the last show, as I've promised.
Thank you. It's not the poison? That knife. The red knife. Sir Williams. Sir Arthur was with that knife. Not the poison. It wasn't my fault.
Of course. Right this way. Well then, have fun.
Arthur Rockwell.
I'm Hilda Rockwell.
You should have already witnessed the reason we are here. Our father, William, the Red Knife, that is how it all began.
Within one generation, father was able to make our family filthy rich. And that was all done after he obtained that red stone knife.
Our father was a cold person to begin with. But I could see father was slowly converting to evil. Yes, it was as if that red stone possessed him.
We were terrified, so we both were planning on killing him on this ship. But our father was thinking the same. He tried to kill us and succeeded because of that knife.
A long time ago, beyond that painting, fate was determined.
Our father, that knife has destroyed this ship. You are like us, just another prisoner of this ship. I have something to ask of you. I want you to find 3 more plates like this one here. You will need it in order to reach our father. We will stay and wait for you here.
The bottom of the pool. It's that fish's eye. When the moon emits its luminous red glow, try and insert it.
What should I do? It won't move. If I don't fix it, I too will end up like that person. I'm dead. Sir William will kill me. Please, God, help me. It moved! Oh, thank God!
Do you want it? Do you want it? Go find it! Go find it!
My pendant. Our lost memories.
I'll tell you about the red stone. I know everything. It was written in that book.
There are only two more left. Here, use this key.
So you've come all this way. My soul has been uneasy ever since I sent you that letter. I'm no longer the same person I was when I first met that girl. The Red Stone? William, what have I come this far for?
The combination to the numeric lock should be written in Locker 4. We won't be able to escape in time. We will all die. It opened. The combination is 1689. I must hurry. It opened. It finally opened. I must hurry. Thank you.
Shut up!
What were you doing? That demon could show up any time.
I'm sorry. The telegraph.
I'm going to get some rest now.
The light is on. We've been saved.
My sister. My sister Kriya has been waiting a long time. This is a music box that my sister gave me. My sister and you have met. Destiny has taken another course.
It's quiet. Now I can finally rest. Those guys. They finally left. Thank you. Now I will be able to rest in peace. All of the plates have been inserted.
Use the plates.
We shall excuse ourselves now. Please, seal that stone forever.
Oh, yes. So, you finally come. My name is Amelia. I am Arthur's younger sister. You're looking for Kreia, right? Yes, she has been waiting for you all this time. Kreia's room is on the other side. My father knew how to get inside. But Jack might also know as well. I will give you this. Please, go see Jack. Thank you.
My sister and I? What about this? Yeah, those were the good old days. Adjust the hallway clock to the bird in order to open the room next door.
Eleanor, my daughter.
My journey has finally come to an end. Destiny shifted its course from the instant I held the red stone. With these hands, I have taken the lives of many innocent people. And what was it that I tried to achieve? I can't remember anything anymore. That girl, Kreia, was waiting for you. She was fighting for both you and your father. Take a look.
Thank you.
is no more. Everything is already in the past. But you might be able to change it. The omnipotent power of the Red Stone has taken over your father. The Blue Stone. Combine them, and you can stop it. Please.
My father, his soul finally rests in peace. I too shall rest now.
Oh, you have a claim ticket. Here, I'll exchange 20 chips for it. Chips. I will trade you when you're running low.
Welcome. Would you like to play a game? Good luck.
Like you have a lot of luck. We've been waiting a long time for someone like you to arrive. Please, visit the far table. This is where the real game begins. I wonder if you can beat her.
I hope this won't be a big waste of time. The game is blackjack. You start with 100 chips. If you double it, you win. Otherwise, you lose. Shall we begin? Thank you.
believe I lost. Well, I haven't played a game that good for years.
So, you've come again. It must have been tough collecting this many. This will be enough. By the way, have you ever had any doubts about why I am so interested in collecting these things? I'll show you the answer to that question. This is the Rock of all miracles. It has the power to grant you any wish. The greatest treasure of mankind, it is the Devil's Red Stone. This stone belongs to you. We shall meet again when your fate with the other red stone comes to an end. When that time comes, we shall meet again.
Richard, come over here.
Finally understand now, Richard. I realized it the moment I killed William and got hold of the red stone. I had the strongest desire for this power all along. I will become one with this power. The blue stone, even it shall succumb to my powers in this darkness. There is no light here. Not even you or your blue stone will survive.
You mustn't leave this alone. Hurry, bring light.
The power to change destiny. Gone. Forever. This place won't last long. Hurry. Run to the front of the ship.
Come, as I have promised. Come now, inside the sun. Hello. I told you that I would come, didn't I, Richard? Behold, you stand before the most omnipotent power man has ever witnessed. The power to shape your fate to your desire with your very own hands. Here, take it with you. You don't need this? Strange. You are indeed a strange man. It is goodbye, then. I pray that you have a bright future ahead of you.
This ship's life is coming to an end. Come. This ship will disappear soon. You are not supposed to be here. Everything is over.